SBHS, we are at the mall. Dikki is in Jammu. So excited. So we are at the mall for some last minute shopping for our epic 1 month ka trip. Not 1 month, less.
Yes, yes.
Yeah, probably. That's a school bus. Second day in Jammu, we are going to sharing place for lunch.
Sharing doesn't speak
your language. No, but he can understand exchange. So we are at Ladakh colony. We came
to this
for
Ladakh colony.
Yeah, that's the address he gave us.
That girl is the one I wanna be with. Didn't know it till she was already leaving. On a train going south 10 minutes ago. I'm so bad at making conversation. I couldn't ask her for her number or her name. And I don't know if she just wants me to leave her alone.
We are stuck in Bunny Hall.
Yeah.
But I go sit in that subway station. Open a book to look sophisticated. Maybe she might come to me.
We made it to Srinagar. We are on our way to the houseboat. Say hello.
Monday, I'll probably say something dumb like, do you come here often? Cause I get so stupid in love when I'm talking to her. But I'll try my best to say more than a few words.
We're about to reach to our houseboat. That's it, Golden Crest. This is
our favorite food and the drink she's drinking. Why she wears that puffy sweater when it's so hot in this midsummer weather. I wanna know her past and be her future. I know right now I don't mean much to her. But if we ever meet again, I'll make sure I don't ever lose.
This is the dining area. That's the main entrance. That, and here we have our room. Yay! This is our room. Welcome to Srinagar! This is the Ladakh lake. We are having a ride on the lake. And I'm so excited, so pretty. It's overwhelming. I'm just lying down. This is my yacht for 1 hour. Just kidding. So we have booked this shikara for 1 hour. Hi, bro.
That girl is the one I wanna be with. Didn't know it till she was already leaving. On a train going south 10 minutes ago. So bad at making conversation. I couldn't ask her for her number or her name. And I don't know if she just wants me to leave her alone. But I'll go sit in that subway station. Open a book to look sophisticated. Maybe she might come to me one day. I'll probably say something dumb like, do you come here often? Cause I...
They're just wandering here and there. Because we are trying to get seat at a beautiful hotel.
Cafe.
Rooftop cafe. And I think I got cold. And we are trying to find a chemist. But everything is closed. Maybe because it's Eid. It's the next day of the Eid. Eid Mubarak, dosto. They're trying to catch the sunset in Srinagar at
Dal Lake. Cause I get so stupid in love when I'm talking to her. But I'll try my best to say more than a few words. Because I want to know just what she's thinking. Her favorite food and the drink she's drinking. Why she wears that puffy sweater when it's so hot in this midsummer weather. I wanna know her her past and be her future. I know right now I don't mean much to her, but if we ever meet again, I'll make sure I don't ever lose her.
Morning from Srinagar, darling. We have a runny nose. I caught cold yesterday, maybe because I kept the window rolled down on our way back here. That's why I have a runny nose. We were looking for a chemist yesterday, but then we couldn't find one. So we'll try our luck today again, because last night I had trouble sleeping, guys. I woke up in the middle around 1 and then on a 3-hour sleep, I guess. So yeah, we are waiting for a cab to Pahalgam.
I've seen you in a movie, I heard you in a song. Now I know that this will never go wrong. Like you already knew me, that's why we get along. Yeah, I know that this will never go.
Ooh. Having our
breakfast. She was already leaving on a train going south 10 minutes ago.
Welcome to mini Switzerland, but it's...
This is where Bajrangi Bhaijaan was shot.
Okay. Yeah. We are in Pahalgam.
Somewhere here.
For her number or her name, and I don't know if she just wants me to leave her alone. Go sit in that subway station. Open a book to look sophisticated. Maybe she might come to me once.
So how we are liking the weather? The weather is perfect. And we have to do the horse ride back again.
I can't imagine doing that.
We might try some Kashmiri dress. If we get it at a reasonable price, because everything we did today was very expensive. Even the car ride from Dalek to Pahalgam is 3,200 both ways, but and the horse ride till here, this is the mini Switzerland, the last point, it costed 2,500 per person. So I believe it's very expensive for us.
It is.
Because we're just students, and yeah. That's why we're gonna check whether the traditional dress is in our budget or not. Hope so.
Then dumb like you.
Come on. This is the traditional dress, guys.
But I'll try my best to say more than a few words. Because I want to know just what she's thinking. Her favorite food and the drink she's drinking. Why she wears that puffy sweater when it's so hot in this midsummer weather. I wanna know her past and be her future. I know right now I don't need much to hurt. But if we ever meet again, I'll make sure I don't ever.
Conversations in my head got Too much?
'Cause I think that I've been falling ever since that day out in the park. And I don't know if this is love, but maybe this could be the start. Wondering if you'll feel the same. Wondering if my heart's okay. I don't know if this is love, but just a phase.
Just laying and replaying that look upon your face. Your laugh is contagious.